Welcome fourth standard children. This is our social studies class. Okay. In the previous class, we had learned about the Himalayas. What is Himalayas? And the Himalayas included into two ranges. What are they? The first one is the Himalayan and the Karakoram ranges. The second one is the Purvanchal hill ranges. Then the Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world, isn't it? Then we heard learn about our Himalaya is divided into three parallel ranges. Which are they? Do you remember? Yes, the first one is the Greater Himalaya, which known as Himadri, and the second one is the Middle Himalaya, which is known as Himachal, and the third Himalaya Himalayan ranges, the Outer Himalayas, which is known as Shivalik. Okay, children, do you remember? Then we discussed about next topic is the Greater Himalaya. The Greater Himalaya is the extreme north side and it is the highest of the three ranges. Moonu ranges ilum ethum valiya range aanu idu, the Great Himalayan. Then it remains covered with full of snow throughout the year. Ella varsham thorum endanu manjale adu moodapettirikkum. Then we had learned about the next word is glaciers. What is glaciers? Glaciers is a slowly moving river like the rivers of ice and snow. Glaciers nu parnal endanu olugunna oru nadiyanu pakshe endanu adu manju pole aayirikkum manju kondu moodikettu olugunna oru nadi pole aayirikkum, isn't it? Then we discuss about the many rivers such as Indus, Ganga, Yamuna and Brahmaputra is originated from the glaciers, isn't it, children? And the Kanchenjunga. Kanchenjunga is a very high peak in this range. ee range la ethom highest aayittulla peak aanu edu Kanchenjunga ennu parayunnathu. All of you understood? Okay, today we are going to study about our next topic, the Middle Himalaya. First we learn about the Greater Himalaya, and second today we are going to study about the Middle Himalaya. Let us start, children. The Middle Himalaya lies towards the south of Greater Himalaya. Enda parayunnathu? The Middle Himalayas lies towards the south of Greater Himalaya. Middle Himalaya ennu parayunnathu Greater Himalaya inde ethum veliya height ulla Greater Himalaya de tottu thaayayittu south bhagathayittana nere tottu thaayayittana sthithi cheynathu. The Middle Himalayas lies towards the south of Great Himalaya, and it is lower in height than the Greater Himalaya. Endha parayunnathu? It is lower height in than Greater Himalaya. Valiya height ulla Greater Himalayane kaalum kuranya height maatrame endunullo the Middle Himalaya. Okay, the mountain slopes are covered with full of thick forest of pine, fir and deodar. The mountain slopes are, slopes means charivugal, slopes ennu parnal endanu charivu. The mountain slopes are covered with thick forest of pine. Mountain de ചരിവുകള് കംപ്ലീറ്റ് എന്താണ്? ഫുൾ ആയിട്ട് ഫോറസ്റ്റ് ആണ്. ഫോറസ്റ്റ് മീൻസ് വനങ്ങൾ. എന്തൊക്കെയാണ് വനങ്ങൾ? ഫോറസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് പൈൻ, ഫിർ ആൻഡ് ഡിയോദാർ. ഡിയോദാർ, ഫിർ ആൻഡ് പൈൻ, ഈ മൂന്ന് വനങ്ങളെ കൊണ്ടും ആ ഒരു റേഞ്ച് എന്താണ്? കവേർഡ് ആണ്, ഫുൾ ഓഫ് കവേർഡ് ആയിട്ടാണ് ഇരിക്കുന്നത്. അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ്? ആൻഡ് ദർ ആർ മെനി ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ ഹിൽ സ്റ്റേഷൻ ആർ ദർ. What are they? The first one is Shimla, Nainital and Darjeeling. The three hill stations are there. There is a very beautiful hill station. You can see here. Can you locate these places? Look at the map, children. 172. And the hill stations such as Shimla, Nainital and Darjeeling. You can see here. The Darjeeling is here, the Darjeeling hill stations here, and Nainital, Mazuri and Shimla. These are the beautiful hill station. Understood, children? Darjeeling, Naindal, Shimla and Mussoorie. These are the main beautiful hill station in the middle Himalaya. Okay, understood children? The middle Himalayas lies towards the south of greater Himalaya. It is in lower in height than the greater Himalaya. The mountain slopes are full of covered with thick pine and fir and deodar. There is a hill station. Here are some famous hill station. What are they? The hill stations such as Shimla, Nainital and Darjeeling are situated here. Okay, understood children? Then next our topic is the outer Himalaya. Our three parallel ranges, Great Himalaya, second one is Middle Himalaya. The next topic is the outer Himalaya. The outer Himalaya is located the south of Middle Himalaya. Middle Himalaya de tottu south bhagathayittanu endullathu the outer Himalaya. The outer Himalaya is the southernmost range. What is children? The outer Himalaya is the southernmost range of outer Himalaya. Isn't it children? It is the lowest in height. Height in the karyathil endanu ettom kuranya height maatrame endinullo the outer Himalayakkullo. The outer Himalaya is located the south of middle Himalaya and it is the lowest height. This range is covered with forest. ഈ range full എന്താണ് forest വനങ്ങളാൽ കാട് കൊണ്ട് നിറഞ്ഞു കിടക്കുന്നതാണ് ഈ range എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. The outer Himalaya full of covered with forest. Many wild animals are found in this forest. You can found the big animals there like tiger, isn't it? This range is covered with forest and many wild animals are found this forest. The outer Himalaya is located south of middle Himalaya and it is the lowest in height. This range is covered with full of forest and the many wild animals are found in this range forest. You understood children? Today we discuss about our two topics. The first one is middle Himalaya and the second one is the outer Himalaya. What is middle Himalaya? Middle Himalaya is the lies towards the south of greater Himalaya and it is lower than the great Himalaya. What about next? The mountain slopes are full of covered with thick forest like pine, fir and deodar. The second advantage is the hill station. There are many beautiful hill station. Which are they? Nainital, Shimla and Darjeeling, Mussoorie. These are the very beautiful hill station. Then the next topic is the outer Himalaya. The outer Himalaya is the southernmost range in this outer Himalaya. And the outer Himalaya is located the south of middle Himalaya. It is the lowest height and this range is full of forest and many wild animals are found in there. These are the middle Himalaya and the outer Himalaya. So we are discussing about our Himalayas divided into three. What are they? The Great Himalaya, Middle Himalaya and the last one is Outer.